Coach Thad coming out with our workout for today. We've got an awesome little upper body strength and power piece, and then a fun little interval piece where we're gonna be just doing all kinds of stuff, getting us huffing and puffing. All right, we'll start with some mobility. We're gonna go pec stretch. We'll go 1 minute each side there, then down to the floor. We'll hit that lat floor stretch. 1 minute each side, then we'll go general warm-up and floor routine. Then, strength and power. We're gonna be on the timer today. We've got floor presses. We're gonna start with that weak side. We're gonna go a minute, as many on that weak side as we can. All right, then whatever we get there, we'll match it on the strong side for a minute. Then we're coming right up, rows. Weak side, a minute, as many as we can. We'll switch that setup. Strong side, we'll match it. A minute there, and then since we're gonna be pretty smoked after that, we're gonna rest 2 minutes before we start over, and this one's just 3 rounds, okay? It's gonna be a lot of reps, so just 3 rounds on that one. Then, the workout for today. It is 3 5-minute AMRAPs with a 3-minute break in between, all right? So, can definitely push the pace during those short AMRAPs because you're gonna get a rest that's almost as long as the working time, all right? So, the first one is gonna be 12 shuttle runs, so we'll set those cones up 20 feet apart, down is one, back is two, so 12 of those, and then we're gonna go with 12 dumbbell step-ups. So you can hold the dumbbell any way you want to, and then we'll step up, that'd be one, we'll switch sides, that'd be two. So just 5 minutes, as many rounds of that as we can, then we'll rest for 3 minutes, all right? Then we're coming back, we're gonna go 5 minutes, we're gonna do 36 lateral hops, so there's one, there's two, so 36 of those, and then we've got 24 swings to chest height. All right, again, 5 minutes of that. Then we'll rest for 3 minutes. We'll come back. Now we've got 5 minutes to do as many rounds as we can. We're gonna go 72 mountain climbers. So one, two, three, 72 of those. And then 12 single arm jerks on one side and 12 on the other. All right, so a good mix of tricks. Remember, you're gonna get a long rest after that work. So go hard, push the pace. We'll see you guys later.
Rest. Rest.